back to another video, or welcome to my channel if you're new. Welcome to the second video in my Europe diaries. As you can tell by the title, I am now in Switzerland. If you are new to my channel, I am currently traveling through Europe, and the first place I went was Dublin, Ireland. I'll have the vlog linked down below, but we are now in Zurich, Switzerland. We have a couple days here, and I am so excited to bring you along with me. Yesterday, we left Dublin around 1 p.m. There was so much chaos at the airport, and then we landed in Zurich, and there's a time difference, so we got in an hour later than we left, if that makes sense, and we tried to find an Uber. We finally found our Uber, and he was very mad at us for not being able to locate him. The Zurich airport is big, very confusing. That was fun, but now we're finally here. We're staying a little bit outside the city center because Switzerland is so expensive. I'm gonna try to put you guys right here. So today is Friday. No, it's Saturday. Today is Saturday, June 1st. I will be so honest with you. I've not kept track of the days in quite some time. We've been here since Tuesday. Yeah, we've been here since Tuesday. I'm gonna go get ready and get dressed, and then I'll show you what I'm wearing when I'm dressed. I'm now all ready for the day. I'm gonna give you an OOTD, and then we're gonna head out the door and start exploring Zurich. I am fully layered up today because unfortunately it is really cold for me, again, a Californian. I think today the high is like 59. So thank you, Switzerland, but that is okay. We'll make do. I'm just wearing this tank. This is not a tank top. This t-shirt from Brandy Melville. It's just like blue striped, and then under it, I'm wearing a long sleeve from Brandy Melville, and then I'm wearing this top from Madewell that I thrifted. It is such good quality. I can't believe I thrifted this. And then I'm wearing my jeans I wore the first day in Dublin from Old Navy, and then my Dr. Scholl's, and I think I'm gonna wear my denim jacket. A little denim on denim moment. Honestly, at this point, you gotta do what you gotta do. If it doesn't look the best for the Instagram pictures, who cares? Not me, because I want to be warm. This is my outfit. We are going to head out the door, and I will see you walking around Zurich. Hi guys, we are now in Old Town Zurich, and we've been walking around. We just made it to this beautiful viewpoint, as you just saw. Literally the most perfect little town. The rain, it keeps going in and out. Thank goodness it's not like it was yesterday, but we're hoping it continues to clear up. We're praying for some sunshine, but it's just so cute here. We're gonna walk around, maybe check out some shops and see what else it has to offer. Hi vlog, it is now, let's see, it is now 3:45. I don't know the last time I spoke to you, but we've just been exploring Zurich. It has been rainy and cloudy.
And freezing.
And very cold all day long. This feels like deja vu to Italy. Kind of sad, but that's okay.
Especially because everyone we talk to is like, yeah, last week was 27 degrees, and next week it's gonna be 27 degrees. This week is just randomly cold.
Have to make the best of it, because we're in Switzerland, you know. This is the real true vlog. I'm not sugarcoating anything. I'm currently making a compilation of all of the lows of our trip to make a TikTok, because I feel like Instagram is just a highlight reel, and TikTok is a highlight reel of all the pretty scenery and stuff and cute outfits. No, you guys are getting the real deal, but that's the last of the lows. It's only getting up from here. We're currently sitting at this little bar restaurant next to the river, drinking some Coke. That's all I have to update you on. We've just been walking around. The weather's been so on and off. It's hard because you'll go into stores and it's super hot, and then you come outside and it's really cold. I think right now it's about like 57 degrees, but also it is raining and we're in the mountains, so it's not like 57 in California is not like 57 here. I just wanted to vlog and update you and just tell you how it's been going, really, and give you the real deal. I'll talk to you very soon when we get back to the hotel.
that is my update.
Good morning. Welcome to Switzerland day two. I don't remember the last time I picked up my camera. Honestly, everything has kind of been a whirlwind and there's been so many things going on. So I do apologize for not vlogging for quite some time. It is now again day two. It is June 2nd. We just got ready after I vlogged the last bit yesterday. We came back around 5 p.m. We got some takeout and grocery food and came to the hotel, ate it, and we were just here for the rest of the night. Honestly, the weather was just not getting any better, and also we wanted to figure out everything we were doing today and get an early night's sleep. I'm gonna set you guys down. I don't have the vlogger arm to keep my camera up. So today we are gonna go to Lucerne. And are we going somewhere else? Maybe somewhere else, but we don't know. But for sure Lucerne. We are gonna head out in about like 10 minutes, and I believe it is an hour and a half train ride, but from Zurich it's an hour. We again are outside of Zurich, so we have to take like a bus and then a tram, or like two trams and then a train. It's a little complicated, but we're here in Switzerland, so why not? Here is my outfit for today. I'm wearing this sweater that is from Marshall's, and then I'm literally wearing some jeans. Nothing crazy. I haven't worn these out, so I'm just sitting on my bed. If you know, you know, outside clothes on the bed, especially when you're traveling because you do not know where you've sat last. I am gonna go and head out with my sister and let's go explore Switzerland.
Hi vlog, we are now in Lucerne, Switzerland, and it's currently around 9 in the morning. We had about an hour and 15 minutes worth of travel here. We took a bus and then we took the train here. It was so beautiful, as you saw, and it is such a cute town, except all the stores are closed on Sundays. And also, it is completely empty. There's been maybe like 15 people other than like the tourists in like the bridge area we were at earlier, but everything is pretty much closed. And we did not check beforehand. We're just walking around. Again, this little old town is so nice and cute. So we're gonna see if maybe we can find like a cafe or a coffee shop, because just because the stores are closed doesn't mean like restaurants are. So I'm hoping we can find somewhere warm to sit, get a coffee or just like a hot drink, and see what else we can do here. Maybe like a museum or just like something that's like warm inside, or find like a pretty viewpoint or something. So I will keep you posted. Everyone, here is my you want to see behind the camera? There's my sister, my videographer. It is time for a long-awaited no.
I don't want that ugly sign.
I know, but then you can't see me.
Then let's go this way. Look at the mountain.
Okay. Ha. It's a big fat raindrop. We're having a few technical difficulties. Okay. Okay, we are at Ristis. I don't know if this is not a mountain, isn't it? Is it?
The mountain's up there.
Okay, so the mountain's up here. We have taken a gondola ride, and we were supposed to go, okay, so it's kind of been a chaotic day, but we were supposed to take one gondola, but that gondola to Mount Titlis was gonna be like $100 for her, like $50 for me, and so we took this one, which was free, and you could keep going up to the mountain, but can't really see the mountain. We're trying to laugh through it, because if I'm gonna insert a picture of what this looks like on a clear day, you see a whole lot of nothing. You see beautiful trees, you see a Taylor Swift inspired forest, but other than that, it's currently 2:30. Let's see, what if we go this way? Currently 2:30 p.m. My sister got a macchiato and we got some snacks earlier at a grocery store, right? Now we are just up here waiting for the gondola to go back down. That's what we're up to. If we went on the other gondola, it was gonna be like 25 degrees. And my sister's in a skirt. So said skirt. Here's the skirt. So to say-
The water.
What?
The water. It went down my neck. Touch the back of my head.
Oh, ow. So wet.
Oh, it's here. It's here. It's here. It's here. It's here.
Okay, guys. Well, goodbye from wherever we are. Time to go in the gondola.
I want to show them this because then you can show them this view.
Oh my God. Be careful, please. Don't do that.
There's Rapunzel.
Hi, everyone. Good morning. Welcome to day 3 of Switzerland. It is now June 3rd. It is our last day here. We don't even have any bit of tomorrow to do anything because our flight leaves at like 7 in the morning. So that'll be... That'll be a tomorrow thing. Today, we have some more exploring to do in the Swiss countryside. So I'm gonna bring you along with me. I'm gonna start doing a little bit of makeup for today. I decided to put my hair in some little braids with some bows. Feeling very Swiss, what can I say? No, I'm just kidding. I haven't seen like a single person do their hair like this, so. I did some skincare. I usually don't do skincare before just because it's a lot when I'm like at home in San Diego. Oh, right, I have to use my sister's stuff. I may or may not have had to throw away half of my toiletries at the Dublin airport. May or may not. So yes, I did have to throw away half of my toiletries at the Dublin airport because I may or may not have forgotten to put my makeup and my toiletries in my checked bag. Yeah. That was a shit show, to say the least. Sorry, I usually don't cuss in my videos. I don't know if I've ever talked about this, but growing up with like the YouTubers I watched, they never cussed. So I just naturally have never cussed on camera, but we're gonna start saying shit show. So, wow, I'm 21, yeah. They inspect, I'm not even kidding you guys, they inspect every inch of my bag, every inch of my makeup bag, every inch of my normal check or my suitcase and my personal item bag, like my duffel bag. They inspect it as if I was going into FBI headquarters at Quantico. Like, I hope it's FBI headquarters, I just remember that from Criminal Minds, but they inspected my bag like crazy. And the thing is, I talked about in my Italy packing video, if you saw that a couple months ago, I talked about how the London airport, I've heard, has really strict liquid policies. And so I made it through London, okay? I went through that airport with flying colors and I was fine. So naturally, I assumed that I went through the most strict airport, I would be fine in another European airport. I was not fine. I threw away some things like my primer. I threw away my shampoo and conditioner. Luckily, it was just like a little bottle. It wasn't that bad. I threw away my brand new Touchland hand sanitizer, a Paula's Choice exfoliator, my bronzer. I made a whole list so I could rebuy them. And at the end of the day, you can obviously rebuy toiletries. It's not that big of a deal, but it's the fact that, you know, I had to throw them out. And it was a little bit devastating. I think I was also super tired, so I was just crying. I was just a hot mess. And then just like watching that lady just shove it all in the trash can was not the moves. I could not be more happy to be here. Like, I'm so happy to be in Switzerland and just in Europe and have this opportunity to do this. So I just wanted to share that, and I hope everyone out there is doing well. You're having a great day whenever you're watching this. We're going to, I think, 3 towns today. Could I tell you what those towns are? No, I could not. I'm gonna finish up my makeup and I'll give you an outfit of the day when I'm dressed.
I am now all dressed. I'm gonna give you an outfit of the day. Honestly, this is a little bit of an improvised outfit again. I just did not expect it to be this cold and I did not pack enough sweaters. You can make fun of me in the comments. I'm wearing the same. I've been wearing this undersleeve for like the last 2 days because I didn't really have a lot of layers to work with. So it's just this shirt from Brandy Melville. And then I'm wearing this cream sweater. That's my sister's, but it's from TJ Maxx or Marshalls. It's by the brand Sincerely Jewels. I'm wearing this necklace from Enroute Jewelry and my Old Navy jeans. That is the fit. We are gonna go and explore the countryside. I'm so excited. So let's go. Vlog. It is now, what time is it?
12:40.
It's 12:44. We just went to, how do you say it? I don't know how to say these towns. It was so beautiful. We took some pictures and walked around the town, and now we are on our way to our next town, which I'll put the name on the screen. As I said before earlier, we're exploring all the different towns in the countryside. I mean, you can't get over these views. It is so stunning here, and people are staring at me as per usual, but I just wanted to update you. There's not really much to vlog. Had a little traumatic time on the train. And I'm gonna leave it at that. We're gonna wait for the next train and go to our next town. Hey guys, I'm gonna do a little haul. I haven't been buying
much. I'm in
the rain. Oh, sorry. I haven't been buying much because I'm trying to save money.
Hurry, I'm in the rain. My hair's getting wet.
Okay, sorry. Anyways, I'm gonna show you the one thing I bought in Grindelwald. This bear. And his little sweater.
Okay, time to go.
Okay, the train is here. Ciao, toodaloo. See how far it can zoom in. Look at all the goats. Here we go. There she goes. Talk to you guys in a while. It's been a hot second. I feel like it's been very chaotic the last couple of days, and I think it all kind of stems from just like the weather, and it's been really hard to pull up my camera when it's raining and there's so many things going on and just different variables. And so I do apologize if I didn't really get too much footage on this trip. I hope you enjoyed seeing the beautiful Swiss landscape. I mean, it was literally drop dead gorgeous, so stunning. I'm so grateful to have been able to experience just how beautiful the countryside is and to see it with my own eyes. And hopefully wherever you're watching this, you can feel like you were transported to the Swiss countryside with me. But it is now 7 p.m. The sun sets super late over here. I think it sets at like 9 p.m., but it's still pretty bright out. We traveled to the different towns, as you saw. I don't want to butcher the name. I probably said it a few times and said it wrong, but we went to a few towns and it was just such a cool experience. We didn't really do a lot in them except walk around, which was still so nice, and I literally already miss it even though I'm still here. I want to close out this vlog. I got a few little trinkets. I honestly didn't really buy too much on this trip. I've been spending most of my money on food. Stay tuned for the London vlog. Stick around. That is coming very soon. We leave for London tomorrow at 7 in the morning. To close out this Switzerland vlog, I cannot believe we're halfway through my Europe trip. We have one more stop in London and we're gonna be there for a week. So this is gonna be the longest part of the trip and I'm so freaking excited. If you know me, you know I've always wanted to go to London, and I'm also so excited to bring you guys along with me. That was Switzerland. I cannot believe that I had the amazing opportunity to come here and I had such a great trip. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I will see you guys next time for our next adventure in Europe, and I'll talk to you then. Bye!